part of a team like this, especially something as important as the Leukemia Lymphoma Society, because we give back to the community, raise awareness, and raise money for the kids, because one too many kids dying of cancer is too many, so we're going to bring that down to zero.
Being a team member means I could give the opportunity that I got to have as Student of the Year candidate. Giving this opportunity to other students really empowered me to give back to my community and give back to the patients in Las Vegas and make sure they live a happy and healthy life and they can thrive and fight for themselves.
What it means to be a candidate is really meant a lot to me, to be able to help out with the community a lot and really give back to such a great cause and get to really raise a lot of money for a cause I feel so sincere about and very rewarding in the end.
I'm running in honor of my longtime family friend, Steven Spector, who is brother of Senator Jackie Rosen. He used to be such a great guy, always charismatic. He used to bring me so many smiles and so much joy in my life, even when he was down. And it was such a traumatic experience when I got the phone call and he said, Steve's dead, and I was like, my heart crumbled into pieces because I don't know what I would do without him. He's such a long part of my family and I couldn't fathom it. Thank you for this experience, LLS, and I'm glad to be a part of this campaign.
I am so proud to be here tonight representing our family and more importantly supporting my son Everett who participated in this campaign. And I think as a 7-week program, it was intense and it was so rewarding. Rewarding because I was able to see my son in a way that I haven't been able to see him before. He challenged himself, he pushed himself, but I was so impressed with how he reached out in the community, how he sort of accepted the challenge, and how he, what I think, ran a successful campaign. And to do it for this Lymphoma and Leukemia Society, what a great organization. The work that this organization does to help find a cure for this devastating disease, I couldn't be more proud of this organization, proud of my son, and just wish this program many years of success in the future.
Life for the last 4 years. I've been volunteering for them for a long time. So when they came to me and asked for me to run, I was more than happy to. And I'm so glad I did because it's changed my life in so many ways. LLS is like a little family and they took me in and I'm so grateful for all the opportunities they've given me and all the people they've introduced me to and just overall the experience I've had. And I'm so glad that I got to put my mark on fighting against blood cancer.
Students of the Year is a 7-week philanthropic fundraising program where students from across the Las Vegas Valley compete against each other to raise funds in the mission of LLS. We are so proud of our students here tonight because they have done immense work and they've just been amazing, amazing students throughout this whole process and we're so excited to announce them tonight.
And I am so excited to announce this grand total. On your mark, get set, go! This total is $83,522 raised in 7 weeks.